I'm told that this is usual practice at the beginning of every year. We have this year discussion to exchange greetings, but also to make the point that our two main partners in our, the alliance is our first dialogue partner and dealing with all the diplomatic issues and foreign policy issues on our table. So I'm very happy that we were able to find this time in our very busy schedule. It's already turning out to be a very, very busy year, and I'm sure we will have lots to work together on in the weeks and months going forward. But I think we can also be very proud of the achievements that we've made together last year. We had a very successful visit of my president to Washington and a very successful state visit by President Trump to my country. And I can only thank both of you for the great collaboration that went into these historic events. We have also maintained very frequent contacts and communications at all levels. I know that you had a good meeting with Minister Song recently, and so we're very committed to keeping up these levels, the channels of communications at all levels, at all parts of the government. And I think you've been a very collaborative partner in these endeavors. You know, we're responding to the North Koreans' New Year message, which gave some opening, some signals for dialogue, primarily on their intention to come to the Pyeongchang Games. And we've replied at face value. And moving forward, of course, we will be in close touch with you here. I've had a good discussion with Mr. Tillerson yesterday. We have much work ahead that will require that we stay closely in touch and discussing issues of mutual interest. My president has made it clear in responding to the North Koreans' messages that the Olympic Games, the South-North context that requires, and perhaps that leading to further dialogue in South-North relations, that cannot go separately from our joint endeavors to deal with the North Korea's nuclear and missile threat. And therefore, he specifically tasked the foreign ministry to work very closely with our ally and our friends to ensure that the South-North track moves simultaneously with our endeavors to come to terms with the North Korean nuclear missile issue. So I hope that this will just be our discussion at the beginning of the year, but there will be many more to come.